Welcome to Harbor Talk. Each week, I bring on a guest and introduce three taboo topics in 3 minutes. Before the show, I cook the guest breakfast. After the show, the guest and I usually talk about those topics in depth. My next guest is my sister, Lucy Harbor. Lucy, are you ready for a lot of questions today? Okay, wonderful. All right. We're actually going to ask a lot of questions today at Harbor Talk. So be on your thinking game here, Lucy. We're going to start in 3, 2, 1, begin. So, Lucy, we got a lot of questions for you this week. Let's start with this one. Okay, I got a first question about cats. What do you think of cats? Now, why do you think dogs feel that way about cats? Very good. Okay, so we also got a question about what are your thoughts about humans using the B word? Is that offensive to you? Right? Right, that's what I'm saying. I get that. Actually, Cole, our brother, has a question. What do you think about humans in general? Okay. Okay, how about this? One more question. This comes from a friend of mine, Logan. The acceptance, rejection of social media. What do you think of social media? Yes, I know. It seems like even dogs can be more famous than people nowadays. It's true. We all deserve basic equality. All right, Lucy, and what do you want to, what do you want to talk about today? What's on your mind? Right. Now, Lucy, we'd give you more treats, but the problem is we can't always do that. Lucy, you did it! You did the 3 minutes of Harbor Talk! Good job! High five. Okay, you're a good yogi. Well, thank you all very much for coming to this special edition of Harbor Talk. Lucy really appreciates it. Feel free to follow me on Instagram if you want to submit taboo topics to any guests that I have on here. She picked multiple from you, so feel free to do that. Lucy, are you ready to do the end slate together? All right. Ready? Pause, play, try to be kind, and keep making a difference. We'll see you guys soon.